don't think you can actually get round. He's above me. What a dick. Yeah, I don't think you can actually get to me, can you, sir? Well, you know what? I don't rightly care. Mainly because I'm trying to think how to navigate this crap hole with a frame rate that's lower than 15, which is really dull. Yes, yes, I know. Rah, 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 you're a fake big scary monster. No one really cares. Right, back on the bridge. Yeah, I have to go back on the bridge then. Is that a summoning sign? Freaking is as well. Ooh, I wonder who it is. Let's go have a look. Oh, really? Oh, well, whatever. Onward. Let's see if I can actually make it this time. I think the dog's bit it. Yeah. Let's keep moving so I don't get poisoned. Can you hit me from here? I don't think so. This is a bit tense. Let's move back outside and then avoid the toxic, come back in. Yep, there we go. Nope, that was dumb. That was dumb. Can you get hit? Oh, shit! Get off my face! There we go. Alright. Heal up. Can't risk it. Alright. Let's go. Don't think you can hit us from here. Nope. Oh man, this frame rate is making this really difficult. And here I was hoping that this bit of Blight Town would have been sorted out. What a naive thought that was. Can't see where these guys are from. Stop being so noisy! I can't even work out where you're from! Well, except from Blight Town, obviously. Ah, there you are. Right, you come here. Shit, you know what? Fuck you. Pyromancy is here to make my life easier, and that's exactly what it's going to do. Right, I'm going down that way. Let's go. Oh, you're an ass. Oh, you're a bigger ass! Right. Let's get rid of my bloody toxic, that way it's my last one. So if that happens again, I'm probably going to die. Yeah, whatever, G. That's nice from this way. Might as well grab it. In case anyone's wondering, we can actually have a look. Eagle shields, that is very useful. In case anyone's wondering, there is an area, a secret area down that way, by the way. I can't see if I can't actually see it from here, but it's that way, I think. Directly ahead, where that broken wall is. Leads to an area called the Great Hollow. It's very interesting. And that area down there is where we're going for the boss. And that area down there is where the bonfire is. All almost impossible to get to from here, because we're taking the long way around. Next time I'm just going to take the short way around. See those mosquitoes over there? Yeah, they're going to make my life hell too. It's going to be good. Alright. I'm going this way now. Or am I? Apparently not. Oh, damn. Completely lost. I just don't go this way enough. It's all confusing. All looks the same. All running at, like, treacle. Treacle rates. There should be another ladder around here somewhere. There it is. You know, because going up is clearly the way we want to go. Actually, I don't think it is. Going down is clearly the way we want to go. Oh dear. Where are we? Nowhere I actually want to be is the answer to that. I want to be down there, and I can't think of a decent way to do it. Ah, the ladder. Completely missed it. Oh wow, look at those two douches. If I can just drop down. You guys gonna come up? That'd be great. So I can't drop down there. Really? Here we go. Knob off. Die. Burn with righteous fire. Down. Aha! Good, you'll burn and die. Whee! That makes it all worth it when the ragdoll physics come along. Right. Get off me! I am not your mother. Blew. You know, that gangly tendril thing's actually going to stop us progressing, which is annoying. We have to get around him. Oh, really? Oh, boy. It's going to make this much easier. Yes, yes. I don't think you can climb ladders, though, thankfully. That, unfortunately, is probably the way we're going to have to go. Unless I can actually just go over the top. You never know, I might be up. Yeah, you're going to blow a poison dart. Okay, no you're not. Aha! Gonna kill you first! Yeah, piece of shit. Well, at least that's another one of these dicks biting the dust. What if I can avoid the way, going this way? Yes, I think I can, actually. Be wary of right. Something in here, I assume. It's just average dick monster. Not so bad. Yeah, we can go down here and actually... Ah, yes, I know exactly where we are now. I know where we are. Oh, I'm sorry. Do forgive me, you can continue coming up. By the way, die. Oh, and he made all that effort climbing, too. Yeah. Yeah, where we're actually wanting to go? Right at the bottom. Whoop! Lovely, huh? However, we are behind this monstrosity, which, unless they've changed it in recent patches, we can kill. Really? Man, please say we can kill this still. Oh, I could have sworn this is the way you killed it. No, that's not good. Damn. Well, that wasn't buggy at all, was it? Jesus. Okay, bits collected. Right, we're gonna go the other way this time. It was much easier to get back when I wasn't talking and had a decent frame rate. I have to be honest, I could just sort of run my way through. It was good. Right. That was kind of obnoxious. I'm very angry with you, big flailing penis monster. Rather not get Kikoski a penis to death. Keiko getting ripped by penises. Huh? More likely than you think. Yeah, just saying. Anyway. Right. We need to go into that ramshackle down there. That was a bit of an argy-bargy with one of these chappies. Yo, Chappie, having an argy-bargy. Alright. Well, don't you get all funny. Oh, I totally missed. Oh! I don't want two at once. Oh, that was dumb. Very, very, very dumb. Drink, 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 drink. Shame we can't hit each other, really. There we go, close enough. You'll die. Good. Ooh, I got some humanity. Did I? No, I should have done. It's fine. No, whatever. Stab him in the ass, Keiko. Damn it, Keiko, stop failing! All I need you to do is stab me up with the bum. Like so. Jam it up his crack, kick him off, and he gets all pissed. He's like, I've been arped up the ass! Which is not good for anyone involved, really. Oh, he's not dead. That's unfortunate. Stab him again! Good. Give me your dung pie. I can throw it at people. Yeah, this is the back way, since we can't really go the front way. Mainly because of that big flailing penis monster. Oh dear. Right, what an absolute arduous journey. Full of horrible frame rate issues and garbage. Right, we should be on the other side now. With any luck. I can see what's going on. Yeah, big flailing penis monster that way. So. Ugh, where's the ladder? There it is. Right, we're going to the lower levels of Blighttown. Which is kind of good, kind of bad. Good in a way, anyway. There's no toxic douche nozzles this way, as far as I'm aware. So we should just be able to sneak our way past. With a better frame rate, hooray! Well, so much of that anyway. Oh, Dark Souls, why do you torment me so? Because you're an asshole, Dark Souls. That is basically like a killer fire-breathing wasp. Not really my favourite type of enemy, I have to be honest. I'm not a massive fan of wasps. I had to have a fight with one of them today. He kind of glared at me in a glary kind of waspy way, you know, with all his billions of eyes, and I saw they're looking at him. He was looking at me. I say he, probably a she. Wasps always seem to be grumpy ladies. Ladies, explain this. Why are wasps like that, you know? What have we done to you, lady wasps? Can you explain? I mean, did I look at you funny? I don't think I did. I mean, Obviously, I wanted you dead. That's, you know, just nothing personal or anything. But, you know, we did have a bit of a fight about it, you know. Lady Wasp and I. Right, we need to go down. Oh, God. Looking... Oh, yep, there's Poison Man. There's Poison Man. Oh, Poison Man, you're a dick. Can I get to you, Poison Man? Actually, you know what, Poison Man? I'm going to do it anyway, just to spite you. You're a dead man, Poison Man. Stop giving me the crappy ones. Oh, whatever. There's the Wanderer set. So, pretty much by this point in the game, you've almost got all the sets you could use to get the start the game with. That's what I mean when class really doesn't make that much difference. Oh! Oh, yeah. Another fantastic denizen of Blighttown. The mosquito thing. That was also like a giant wasp. Except this one clips through the walls and ceiling. Like a dick. Anyway, I'm not gonna stare around to get stabbed by this noob. Anyway, so, this wasp had a glare at me, right? I glared at him. He glared at me. I reached for the newspaper. The wasp immediately knew. Immediately knew what I was planning. I mean, it knew I wanted it dead. I mean, it wasn't particularly nice, but, you know, whatever. There we go. Back off, back off. Follow it up, follow it up. Excellent. Now, let's deal with this guy. Come here, come here, come here. Oh yeah, these. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. These also keep endlessly respawning. It's good. Not only that. Yeah. Right, you're dead. Right, can I kill this one? There we go. Now, I need to browse through my stuff and use this. There we go. Right, so let's move on before the next load spawn and kill me. Right. We're getting there, people. We're getting there. We're getting near the bottom. At this point, I could probably just sprint it. Actually, quite frankly, that is exactly what I'm going to do. Fuck you all. I'm leaving. Yes, I know I'm poisoned. I honestly, at this point, do not give any shits at all. Hey, how's it going? Oh, it's the bonfire! Oh yeah! Second bonfire made. That is Blighttown, ladies and gentlemen. Well, we're about to see the boss anyway. Yeah, you think the normal enemies of Blighttown are good. You're ready to get a load of the boss, Jesus. Ah, Leodorf! Good to see you again, my friend. We're gonna try something another go. And see what happens. Again, a load of them failed. So, Metaspark, unfortunately you failed. And another one. Hello, sir. Oh, we bow. We do indeed. Hello. Right. We're going to see if we can summon anyone else. Probably not. I need to mention quickly, actually, so give me a second. Right, we're going to go quickly get an item. Come on, you. We're going to go get an item up here, which is actually nice and safe. There's always signs up here saying, watch out, instant death. I believe this is one of them. Try jumping. But this is a safe chest. There's nothing wrong with it. It has a dragon scale in it. Whoop. They are useful for upgrading the, what's it, weapons. The dragon weapons, such as the dragon longsword you get from the, drake that you can kill and all sorts. Things like that. Right. Sorry for the guys I tried to summon. You can see some of the signs here. They're just not working. Like, some people's do, some people's don't. Leodorf seems to work again. Let's try you, sir. But most of them just do not seem to be happening. So, we'll be continuing in just briefly.